truck, you're talking on tracks. So why is man leaving his friend? Them niggas should post in car parks. I bet they won't do it again.
Oye, El Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolucion.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Binga.
Guy.
What the?
Some more intel for you.
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrilla's best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. Be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Binga. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs.
Too close.
Thank you.
Padre. After the war, that path became a famous hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So, we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly!
Really disappear up here. It would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? Look out below! Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldados would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Ah, Lobo. A revolutionary, a warrior, and a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink 2 bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara.
Is it one of yours?
To be honest. Neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world!
Alright, yes!
El Tigre!
What?
or truck, you're talking on tracks. So wise man leaving his friend. Them niggas should post in car parks. I bet they won't do it again.
I swear.
Talk about taking.